everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show a very easy makeup look which you can do whenever you're performing in your office, college or school or in your locality. But I will not recommend this makeup look for a particular stage where there will be so many lights and audience will be sitting far away from you, because in that case you need a heavy makeup. But this makeup is very light. I generally do it while shooting my YouTube videos. So if you like whatever you see right now, click on the like button and keep on watching. Okay, so first I will tie my hair so that there is no disturbance while doing my makeup. Then I will apply moisturizer because I have very dry skin and without a moisturizer I cannot really survive. Then I'm applying a primer. A very good primer is very important before applying any makeup. Then I'm applying foundation. So I like to put dots all over my face and then use a damp sponge to blend. But truly speaking, most of the time I use my fingers to blend my foundation, and that is what I'm doing it today. Don't forget to apply foundation on your neck as well as ear. Immediately after I have applied foundation, I like to use some loose powder under my eyes as well as in my smile line. Then I'm doing my contour, and I really need to do contour because my face is so round. But I'm not going to teach you how to do contour step by step because I'm not a professional. If you really want to learn it, you can refer to somebody else's channel and learn it. Then let's move on to the eyes. So I'm applying a brownish shade on my crease line, and again I'm not going to give you a detailed tutorial on how to apply eyeshadow etc. Next I'm doing the other eye. I don't know why I always like to do both of my eyes simultaneously, because it gives me some idea to make both of the eyes look similar. I don't know why. Then I'm applying a reddish eyeshadow on my eyelid. And at the end, I will apply a golden eyeshadow on both of my eyelids. After my eyes are done, I will dust away all the fallouts. So it's time for eyebrows now. So I don't like to make it dark because, as I have said, this is not for a stage performance. So I like to keep it subtle and light. But definitely if you're performing in stage, you need to do a bold and dark eyebrow. Now comes the most important part, the eye makeup. So you need to have a lot of patience and do it very slowly because this can make a huge difference to your look. And I have a very different way of doing this. I know most of the people do the wing first and then do the upper lid and the lower lid. But I do the exact opposite. I draw the upper lid of both the eyes first and then I draw the wings. So this is how it looks after completing the upper lid of both the eyes, and then I will move on to the wing. So you can just follow whatever I'm showing it to you guys right now, but I have different ways of doing the wings, and it totally depends on my mood whenever I am doing my makeup. And I will definitely try to share more different eye makeup in future with you guys. After completing the outline of both the eyes, we need to apply kajal on upper and the lower waterline. Then I'm applying some blush, and then I'm applying some highlighter to make my face more glowing. Also, don't forget to apply the highlighter on the bridge of your nose, high points of your eyebrow, as well as the inner corner of both of the eyes. Then I will apply some mascara to make my eyes more prominent. Then wear a bindi according to your choice. I generally love to wear big bindis, but today I wanted to make it very simple. Then at last wear lipstick of your choice. And this is the final look. I hope you all like this video, and if you try out this look, please do not forget to tag me in your photos. I would love to see them. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye bye.